I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They better not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first. I'm sorry about Barbara Bruce. It's terrible. But look, just call the temp agency and I'm sure they'll send you another.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, bad freak.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice. Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Open!
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have big out to the beauty windows one by one!
This ain't good.
What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser. Get that chopper down here now. I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance.
Oh, sugar, I ain't gonna hurt you.
Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead. You hear me?
That Joker chick didn't take kindly to us breaking her out.
Yeah, she kept saying Batman would save her.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
That boxer nearly ripped my arms off.
Yeah, until Harley made eyes at him. Guess there is a bit of Joker in there after all.
Thank God it's the part that likes her. Fancy militia with their fancy guns, huh? We're the real muscle in this town. dead? Gonna feel like it when he wakes up. It's him, ain't it? The Bat! Who else? Don't let your guard down. Not for a second. He ain't getting up. Keep moving. Are we all still in one piece?
I got nothing here. He's not in the film set.
Okay, guys, stay calm. We'll be okay.
Oh, hell nah.
B-Man, why are you doing this? We just want our Mr. J back. And you did. But mostly we just want our Mr. J.
There's something under the...
Bat hit this guy hard. I'll watch your back.
He got another one. How's he doing this?
He gets to hide up there. That's how.
He's cheating, man.
He's a coward. That's what he is.
We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
Keep back! I'm setting the mine!
I've got three jokers here, idiots! Three! Do you remember what one joker used to do to you when you screwed up? Oh, you don't? Well, you're about to get triple reminded!
Y'all okay? Joker's gone.
Taking on the bat.
And a dude can't stop in the middle of this sentence that I ain't nobody.
If there's one thing my pudding taught me, it's how to motivate you goons.
I can't use the synthesizer while Harley is still talking. Too busy. He won't listen to my orders.
We can't wake him up. We're gonna find him, Bat, and took him out.
Thank God that damn thing didn't explode.
You guys okay? See anything?
Nothing.
Okay.
I need to wait for Harley to finish speaking before I use the synthesizer.
You, Bat. She wants your blood.
And she's got some new friends to help her. He's gonna kill us like he killed Joker.
By withholding medicine?
No. No, you freaking idiot. That's not what I meant.
What are you, dumbass? It's white squad! Shoot him in the heart! No, scratch that. He don't have a heart. If he did, my button would still be around. Shoot him in his stupid, ugly face!
3, 2, 1!
Keep watch!
Not again!
That freak thinks he's got us scared!
I got y'all fucked up is what I got.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
You, me, and a ward full of psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash!
You killed me. I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watched me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you?
Not even as a parting gift.
But now I'm on the inside. We both know the truth. Yet you've killed before. And tonight, I'll make you do it again.
Nothing like me. man not hit this whole room.
Here he comes.
Get up. Get up.
How much more can you take, old man?
Oh, this ain't gonna work out. I guess I'm just gonna hit him.
Open!
Identity confirmed.
Fire the bucket.
Oh!
You took your time.
You got overwhelmed.
Taking so long for him to do the takedown.
I did it, Mr. J. I did it for you.
I'll let you do it, girl. I'll let you do it.
Sorry, I didn't get that.
You got overwhelmed.
Oh, don't let him beat you.
I'm gonna break everything.
You think I'm scared of you, Robin?
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us? How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess she's smarter than you think.
Not likely. Let's check the bat computer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask we call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
I ain't going anywhere near Belle. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Harley do?
Nothing.
No way you get past me.
Man, go ham with that minigun, boy.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join in?
You'll know when you see it.
Come on out, Bat.
Sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seat.
Anything happens to her, Harley'll kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you and you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you.
Oh.
Oops. Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway. When he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
More Joker-like than the other ones.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
It's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
Of course.
Up high. Now. I say when you strike.
Got it. You see that?
Take him now.
Show me how it's done.
When he rescues me, your blood, I need. It'll look great on the suit.
Arkham Knight. Never heard of
him. Oh, he's got one already. Eliminated in the very first episode of Batman Rescues Christina. You won't be spinning a book deal out of that performance.
neither.
Okay, keep looking. He's here somewhere.
Robin, now.
Is that Robin? Is Robin here? Oh, kill that interfering little gooseberry third wheel brat. Robin, he doesn't love you. Leave us be or I'll cut off your limbs until you actually fit in a birdcage.
She's worse than the Joker. Yes, at least he wanted us to win.
Is that?
Someone's down!
By the Grand Hall!
We can't wake him up! We're gonna find the bat!
He's got another. You boys need a new boss. A better boss. A maniacal, terrifying boss with hands on, not afraid to torture people management style. Too bad I'm team back, eh? Look, this Harley chick, she broke in here. She's got potential, but she's a lackey at heart. I can tell. I bet she'd just flourish with someone telling her who to kidnap, who to torture, and when to shut up!
That's more like it.
Harley, find Batman and kill him.
Not a problem. You hear that, Bat Freak? We're coming to get you.
I thought this guy was supposed to be tough.
He had it coming. Always bragging about how he could take down the Bat.
Yeah, about time someone knocked him down to size. Yeah, forget it. This guy's out cold. Let's move on.
Oh, no.
Is everybody okay?
Grand Hall's empty.
Keep calm, all of you. We'll be fine.
Off like a damn coward. He should come and face us like a man.
He ain't no man.
There goes another one. Oh, bad. You try and act like you don't care, but you go and do a sweet thing like feeding, choking, and torturing all these idiots just to rescue me.
Go check the grate over there.
No. This guy. Is he dead?
Where you at?
Behind the haunted house!
Oh, bats! You're being cruel! You're scaring! You're hurting them! I love it!
You know, this is kind of nice. Reminds me of working for the big guy.
Look, boys, I probably should have been more supportive. It was a great rescue, really. Except, you know, I didn't actually want to be rescued, and most of you are headed to intensive care. But aside from that, perfect! Top marks anyone who manages to get away.
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
Miss Bell?
All mine!
Oh, shit.
Home wrecking, little birdie brat!
I think she clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
He don't automatically just go to work.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stop one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
Monsters. This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner. Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
You want to hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Boring. Ooh. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing at the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy! Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer, you're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you do? Boy, you better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
Come on it.
Come on, freak.
Hello? Is someone there?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
Oh, come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face facts.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo! Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway.
No.
I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well... It was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
Sorry, Bab. I was planning a duet for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there and listen to us make sweet music together?
You might want to try the keypad.
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial and...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
And... Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry. Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it.
Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys! Take me on home. To the asylum. Never alone.
Oh, shit.
I did not see that bone. I walked right by. You mean tell me I didn't finish that?
No encore.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Catchy number, right, Bats? You know, I had the singing voice of a soprano once.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? The weapons generator Mark IV powers your secondary armaments to maximum capacity. Were you fighting anything less than an army, I'd say we were approaching the realms of overkill, sir. Excellent, sir. With this in the Batmobile, the malicious tanks are destined for the scrap heap.
What?
Well, look who shot their mouth off too soon. I get the sense to a B now, Bat.
A failure for a failure.
Do I even want to do this right now?
Perfect failure.
You face the rest. Now, fight the best.
And utter failure. I'm not surprised. You failed, Batman. You failed.
trust those fake jokers. I take orders from Harley and nobody else. Batman's out there and I ain't opening this gate unless Harley says so.
You think Batman's gonna come this way?
Harley says he'll be trying to find all those people she let free.
Well, he can try, but he's not getting... This gate. Harley said lock it, and until I hear different, it stays locked.
Open the gate!
If only you could convince one of these chumps to open up the gate for you. I'd do it myself, but you know... What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, no, please. Please, no, no!
Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Century. You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry. Ready for the punchline?
Gonna make this real painful.
Hang in there, Batman! I won't let you down, Bruce. I'll keep fighting. Always.
Oh,
when you see my pudding, tell him Holly sent ya. And she says hi.
Make this count.
You think you can stop the Goliath on your own? Nobody ever beat the Goliath 101. Listen! No way.
Don't mind if I do.
I won't let you down, Bruce. I'll keep fighting. Always. I won't let you down, Bruce. I'll keep fighting. Always.
I got an idea.
Oh! You don't stand a chance against us. It's gonna take more than
that. Never ask.
You think the two of you can take me? Think again.
Oh, come on, man, really? Yeah, man, shoot the fucking dude I'm aiming at.
slice and dice time.
Fun time's over.
Don't let him beat you.
Still fucking miss him. Fucking retard.
Oh, nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
Dude. He was a beast.
What did this guy eat? Car?
Oh, no, but you might be better than Batman with this shit going on.
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
Beginning to think we signed up for the wrong crew. You heard what the others said.
They're idiots.
True, but they're not insane.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
What, dumbass? And why you're not paid to think? It's some kind of bad trick.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh! He's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cell, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking them!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your little bitey brains blown out, and your boss don't care one bit! Joker always said the Bat was mean. Didn't care about no one but himself. Not like Mr. J.
Is this gonna go on much longer?
He looked after me. Loved me with all his heart. He would have never abandoned me.
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady.
much and never ask.
Apparently, you can't do it on your own, so...
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn. Don't move, Robin. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats, you're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad. Huh? Honey, I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security. Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
Just like him, too.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it. Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it!
Robin's just dead his head. Like, man, come on over here.
Come on. You need to do this.
You're the boss. Don't let him tell you what to do.
I guess not.
Come on. You need to do this.
So that's the only choice we have.
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Wait, so who just opened the cell?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name? Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
To get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
Wait, what? But I thought we got in the cell.
I can handle Scarecrow. It'll be okay, I promise. I'm gonna finish that cure.
I kinda wanna see what happened if I enter the cell again.
I'm sorry, but you have to do this.
Maybe it'll be the same loop.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Stop going crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this!
Alfred! Alfred!
You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only men.
Tell me he's gone. He's still out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements. Find him.
Generator Mark IV allows the user to supercharge secondary weapons to the maximum offensive capability. Warning, fully charged weapon systems are highly destructive.
Alfred, the cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Shall do another stream.